What is going on, people? It's your boy, Defend Terrell, and this is episode 1 of WWE 2K17 MyCareer, starring Jason McCoy, of course. Now, I have to apologize for episode 0. I know I kept saying too many times about the episodes and stuff that I was on. That was just me just warming up. I didn't know what I wanted to do at the time. But this is officially episode 1, and I see here that I have, you know, his stats. Of course, I got the kickstart. I'm not finna let my guy be a freaking wimp. He's overall 89. He's a face, of course. He's a baby face. He's for the ranking for the tag team championship belts, ranking at number 5. And then we have the authority status. I'm neutral for them. The t-shirt sales. And the Heyman guy challenge. I wonder what that's going to be about. But I'm not going to get into that yet. His current tag team partner, Lance Xander, or whatever the heck you call his freaking name. So let's get right into it. Right now, we're going to have a 2-on-2 match. It is 2016 May, week 1. And tonight's episode is against the Usos. Let's do this.
We're here.
Oh my God, they are here! How you doing?
Moving up to the main roster of WWE is the dream of every NXT superstar.
Okay.
And now, that's true. Dream is within reach.
I'm seeing a lot of great memories in this thing, and I'm just thinking about where everyone is now compared to where they were before. See, they just spoke. They just spoke it into existence.
But ultimately, you need to make an impression.
This story is about to get interesting. Man.
Whether it is on Raw or SmackDown, the goal for every WWE superstar is the same: to have each member of the WWE universe.
They had their saying gear on. Right, they got the introduction going on, you know what I'm saying? I'm probably on the very first match of the night because, you know, I just made it to the main roster. They had me skip past NXT.
Raw.
Man, I'm telling you, man, they did their thing on this game. They did their thing, man. They put their heart into this game.
Almost keep your butt in that chair because we've got a heck of a show in store. Stay right where you are because this has the potential to be one of the best nights in WWE history. Looking at this card, I just got to rub my hands together and smile. Singles action coming your way. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match that is sure.
My boy made it to the main roster. That's my guy. That's my best friend. That's Jaden Jett. If you guys did not see episode 0, I actually fought him in my we were just sparring. It was nothing too major. Wow, look at that. Sin Cara and Kalisto with Brock Lesnar. Is that even Oh my God, that is funny. That's funny. That is hilarious. Oh man, I wonder how that would be. If anyone have a car, with Brock Lesnar in some type of attire, I would love to see that. Oh my god, that's funny. That's some funny ass shit right there, man. That's funny as hell. Okay.
There he is, King, getting set for one of the biggest matches of his career.
Walking past all the other superstars and gotta give the cold shoulder there to those two.
Somebody let me know what y'all think about the hair dye, man. The hair dye is pretty dope. If for anyone that's wondering, I know what y'all see. Y'all see an African-American male with blue eyes. I know what you guys are thinking, but trust me. This is gonna be genetics, good. The human genetics is a great thing. I've actually met a man in person. Being in the military, you meet a whole bunch of people. I've actually met a guy that has baby blue eyes. I kid you not. African American male with baby blue eyes. Look at his paperwork when he first joined the army. Those were his eyes. No freaking joke. Those were his eyes. His eyes was baby blue. Kid you not, he was born with him, born like that.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Kenya, weighing in at 230 pounds, Jason
the Boy. For some reason they don't have the in the name thing when you select in his name, because I wanted her to say Jason the Boy, because his nickname is, you know, the Boy, Jason the Boy. So I wanted it to be that way. I don't even remember if I had his nameplate go across the screen. I maybe have to add that in, but I wasn't trying to get all into it. I just wanted something to start with, something to start him off, because I have a good story for this particular character.
From the start of this tag team match,
yeah, the player, I can't change his name or nothing for him. He a pimp, but no, check this out though. Real talk, I like how his last name is Xander, and then he has the freaking X on his boots. He has those Mankind boots on. They changed the color and everything. I like that. If I would have known that he had on red, I would have had my guy have on red as well, but I'll fix that for next time. If only I'd known. We gotta stick together. So cool that they made it to the roster together. That's the one that I thought that looked like John Cena. And another thing that pissed me off about this game is that you can't take the freaking face paint off their face to do the heel attire. So somebody needs to fix that fast, because I've been looking for Usos to download. I'm not good when it comes to making celebrity and real life wrestlers. I can make up my own characters, but I'm not good at all that. So somebody needs to freaking make the Usos, or find the Usos without the face paint with the new heel attire, and that'd be dope. Because as I said before, in episode 0, I do plan on making my own universe, and it's going to be dope as crap. It may not be better than anyone else's that's online right now, but hey, I'll give it my best. I give it my best shot. All right, Jason McCoy, your very first WWE match. Let's see how you react. All right. I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner. Is my purple a little too bright? I mean, they get the idea.
If you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose. It's all about working with your teammate here. Can't let your ego get...
I love that flying elbow, man. Flying elbow is pretty dope. So, the series that I'm thinking about doing is basically going to be about me coming up with my own universe, and I'm also going to be cutting commentary, so you will not hear the commentators talk. All you're going to do is hear me talk, and it's going to be me playing as different characters, doing voice acting of different characters that I made up. So yeah, it's going to be freaking crazy. I also did have a series before where I tried to do a commentary for Daniel Bryan versus Dolph Ziggler, an Iron Man match, and I still have that on my channel. And the funny thing is, I was imitating Michael Cole, Booker T, JBL, and also two made up characters that I made up, and it was Jack and Sons. And actually, one of the commentators that I made up was Jason McCoy, which was funny. He was the face commentator, and Jack and Sons was the heel commentator, so it was pretty hilarious. So that's, if anyone's wondering where I got the name Jason McCoy from, that's where I actually got the name from before. And also, Jason McCoy was a rap alias that I used to go by. So, yeah. And also the name, just in case I commit a crime. But enough about that. Take these guys out. Come on, let's get these guys. Come on, Lance. Come on, Lance. Get him, Lance. Lance, dance. Woo! Yeah. I'm getting out the ring now, ref. Get him, Lance. You got him. There you go, Lance. Do your thing, Lance. Come on, Lance. Whoa, wow, Lance. You need to watch yourself there, buddy. You're going to hurt yourself, man, and I can't afford to have you hurt. Can I taunt? Yay! We taunted at the same time. We're like freaking synchronized friends, man.
Perfectly executed. Well, take a look at that. We haven't seen
look at that.
One tonight.
You're doing a great job, Lance. You're freaking doing an amazing job, Lance. Keep it up.
Ooh,
Y'all see this guy? He's doing his freaking thing. Okay.
He's just playing classic.
So I wonder if I could edit.
It may be. And he escapes with a kick out.
I wonder if I could edit my partner. I think that'd be cool. Wow. This guy is freaking awesome. Are you tagging me in? You could have got your signature first before you tagged me in, buddy. Get that guy. Oh, so you want to reverse my stuff like I'm a little punk? No, sir. Lay your butt down, boy. Lay your butt down, boy. What's your problem?
On top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Yeah, I give him that. Give you that, Jay. You're trying your best. But Jay ain't gonna get me, Jay. Not gonna get me. You're not gonna get me, Jay. I got people to impress. Okay, I got my signature, bruh. I got my signature, bruh. You know what that means? That means you gotta get yours too. It's how we do it. Frequent tags, people. You would be successful. Oh, I freaking went too fast. Come on, get up. Jimmy's coming in. Well, they didn't give me enough time to. That's not gonna happen, buddy.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
Austin said, I know I reversed that. The heck?
Look out below.
Get back in the ring, buddy.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Well, I don't blame him. And the ref sees the tag.
Oh, no, buddy. Did you reverse that, bro?
What an offensive show by Jey Uso.
Oh, man, this...
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Well, tag me in, bro. Tag me in, bro.
And that one hurt his hand.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, come on. You got it. You got it, Lance.
Jimmy Uso showing some
Don't worry, Lance.
Prowess here.
Don't worry, Lance. We got this.
He's starting to stagger a bit. His tag team match can get out of hand. Quick pin attempt by Jimmy Uso.
Broke that up.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Clearly on a mission here.
He saw that one coming.
I tried to press L1 so he can come tag me.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Come on, brother.
And he makes the tag.
Oh, trying to put him away. What a move.
Wow, talk about getting thrown around like a rag doll.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
Can we face facts, please? They don't have just one opponent to worry about. They have two.
Oh, he reversed it. Crap.
Oh, what a counter. Reversal.
And he tags out.
All right, let's do this. Come on, Lance. We need this win, Lance.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
That was really something.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
Are you serious? Are you serious, ref? You better count. You better count. Hey, he was all on my case. He got mad at me.
He's looking at
Come on, Lance Vance. Lance Dance. Get him. No. Dude, you gotta be kidding me.
What a display of power that was.
And this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one.
Come on, let's see if I can get this one.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
Can
he
do it? Rope break.
Can
crap.
He get down deep and fight out of this hold? I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that?
I know these matches are pretty long, but I mean, gosh. See if I can pull him back into the middle and then do it that way. He reversed it, crap.
There are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
I thought I reversed that, but okay. Are the Usos getting booed? It's a joke.
What do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Now what I'm finna do? Finna go for that head. Go for that head, boy. Oh, look at this. Look at this, smarty. Smarty. Smarty farty.
Find a way to maintain the upper hand. When this guy's on.
No, sir. Get out. Get out the ring.
He's wild in there. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
What? I wasn't touching. Hey, come on. All I did was just walk. Golly, referee, man, eh? Get they freaking mind. Need to get your mind right, ref. Need to get your mind right, ref. Get your mind right. Keep your mind out the gutter. Jimmy! It's time to get you, Jimmy. What is he doing? What are you doing? You know what? You're going to make me mad. Forget it. I don't even care. Really? Really? Huh.
Another great teammate to tap out right here.
I get mad. I had to tap that faggot out. I had to do it. Fucking faggot. I had to tap him out, yo. Shit started pissing me off. I wanted to, like, finish it with, like, the finisher. Or, like, Lance do his finisher. And he pinned. But, hey, sometimes you just gotta do things out of desperation. Gotta snap a limb, you feel me? Gotta snap a limb. Hashtag snap a limb. Is that a glitch? Because I tried to freaking hit that forearm on him.
Jason Boy and the player.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE.
Oh, right, people.
The true winner in this one.
That was episode one of WWE. My career.
Think we're going to have too many.
Let's see what I have in store next.
Like we just saw. The next match should be just as good. Singles match coming up next. We have a real fan favorite versus a former.
Okay, guys. So check this out. I was put on the unfavorable list because I refuse to make my opponent's leg red. Like I don't know what I've done. But anyway, I'm going against Kevin Owens in a regular one-on-one match, and I'm ready to hop into this because Kevin Owens, I'm gonna give you, well, at least I plan to give you a run for your money. So I've actually tried to look into the Heyman guy challenge. I can't do that yet until I win a title on the main roster. Also, t-shirt sales, something very interesting about this. I guess I'm supposed to make a custom t-shirt, and you know, something like John Cena, like what John Cena does, how everyone is always rocking his stuff and a New Day and Kevin Owens, Roman Reigns, different things like that. So I'm going to do all that, just not yet, because I plan to do great things with this story. But anyway, let's see what this is. What this is looking like, and we're still in week one. Oh, right. It is SmackDown, people. Ready to Layeth the SmackDown on that candy ass. Bitch! The motherfucking fireworks and everything is, oh fuck man, this shit is live as fuck. This shit raw as fuck, yo. For anybody that don't rock with WWE, you're fucking crazy, man. This shit is fucking awesome as fuck. I would love to be a WWE superstar. So this is what's going on this card, this match card, you know what I'm saying? Got Rusev and Dolph Ziggler opening the night. And then we have Neville versus Stardust in a freaking one-on-one match. Also have Diego going against Brody Tyson. That guy kind of looked like Evan Bourne, but hey. And then you have Simon Gotch going against AJ Styles. Jack Swagger versus Sheamus. We have Roman Reigns and Dean Ambrose going against Big Cass and Enzo. My match right there. My match. See that right there? My match is Jason McCoy going against Kevin Owens. And we have Jey Uso going against Brock Lesnar in the main event. So my match is right before the main event. I think that's kind of I don't think that's bad. I think that's actually pretty damn good.
Don't change the channel. We have singles action coming
up. Do you motherfuckers see this shit?
Channel.
Goddamn.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date.
See this crap, man? I'm proud of you, Jason.
Not a legal competitor, but Jimmy Uso getting involved nonetheless.
Hey, I can't reverse that. Hey, that's fucked up. I'm the new kid on the block, bro. You can't do that. Bro. Ain't no one finna make me look like a little pussy, bitch. Fuck ass, ho. Fuck ass, Nick. Fuck ass, ho. Fuck ass, ho. Fuck is wrong with you, bitch. Fuck is wrong with you, little bitch. Fuck ass. Some faggot ass. Motherfucker. Get your bitch ass up. Come follow me, ho. Come follow me. Come follow me, ho. Come follow me, ho. Bitch.
And he goes right after him.
I don't give a fuck, ho. Fuck ass, ho. Stupid little bitch. Fuck ass. I'll show you a thing or two about goddamn discipline, ho. Stupid little bitch. Don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me. What the fuck? What does that mean?
Enough's enough. Time for the main event. Singles match on tap next. We have one of our breakout talents in a match of epic proportions.
So what happened? My match was canceled? Is that what you telling me? My match was canceled, bro? I'm so mad. I am pissed. I am pissed, bro. I'm pissed. My fucking match was canceled. I had to whoop a little bit of ass. I had to whoop a little ass. It's okay though. I'm not complaining. I am not complaining. That was it. That was week one. We're jumping into week two. I will catch y'all on the next episode.